What's up, guys? Phantom Sloth here, and we're going to do a Vault of Tartarus. This one is right here in the Grove of Kleos, and it is taking Cerberus for a walk. It is a 2-typhon. We're just gonna do that. Wait. Wait, no, I don't. Yay, waiting is lame. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Go ahead and we're gonna switch into our stamina reducer real quick. Okay, it's gonna just not let me get on top of that pillar, despite that very clearly we should be able to. What about you? Can I get on top of you? No, I slide right off. Like water off a duck's back. Come on, game. Please don't make me slide off of things that I can stand on top of. That's not me. Alright, it is being very uncue about how it wants to do this. So instead, I'm gonna go ahead and stack a couple of these goofballs right here. Off the side. Let's go one more time. Boink. Come on. There we go. Yay. Chest. And what cool item do we have now? New visual from the Moonlit Predator armor. What does the Moonlit Predator look like? That's not it. This is, though, ooh, it's like a bronzed and patinaed style armor. Let's do it. That's pretty cool. If I do say so myself. I was way up here. I'm just gonna fly over. And I'm going to go ahead and do this. Is it not gonna let me do whatever I wanna do? Because it doesn't agree. Doesn't agree with my style? Okay, that's fine. Statue here. Actually, I probably shouldn't. I should probably put the statue at the top so I don't have to climb, carry anything up a series of ramps, but... Getting things done in the laziest way possible is usually the best way to do it, as far as this game is concerned. You go here, you go here. The other part is easier to put a statue there. Right, and that knocks that out. I can go gather up our lightning. As we always do, we always want to make sure we double check. We got the chest. Now we just gotta get the lightning. And that is another vault in the books for us. Another piece of lightning, another set of armor, and another job well done for us on Team Phantom Sloth here in Immortal Phoenix Rising. So if you like this video, feel free to leave a like or a comment or both. If you're new here, feel free to hit the subscribe button. And if you really like the channel, you can follow us on any of the socials in the lower left, or you can follow us on Twitch at twitch.tv/phantom_sloth, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.